first opinions on the state of in Iran right now, and your plans concerning the future, your future and Iran?
Well, concerning the United States, the future of my policy is the political of independence, of course, and a good relationship with everybody as possible as we can do. But I think the policy of the United States, Iran, must be asked by you from the people who are in the United States, of the United Government.
No, but your opinion of the state of Iran right now and your future?
As I have told you, there is no state in Iran. Mr. Bazargan himself are telling you again and again, have told there is no one government. There is a lot of government. One of them are Mr. Bazargan government.
What is your role and the future of Iran?
That is up to the lot of things, I think. I can tell you, I am going to fight as I have fought during 30 years.
You're going to stay in France
Actually, yes. I am staying in France. I can be outside for some days, of course, but in principle, I am here.
Do you ever envision yourself going back to Iran? And under what circumstances? Do you see yourself going back to Iran?
Well, there is a minimum of security and a minimum of freedom.